about this for this morning's wake up call, helping us dance our way into Tuesday. This is 100-year-old World War II veteran Charlie Bridgham dancing at the branches of North Attleboro, where he is a resident. His family sending us this video. Look at him go. He is fit as a fiddle.
Honest to goodness, I'm guessing the dancing helping him stay young. 100, oh, sure. Just amazing. Wow.
So that's the key.
Yep.
I love the little handkerchief going. He has the whole thing. Yeah. See, looking very swag.